how incredibly excited and proud I am. I only regret not bringing Kleenex up here because it is just such a wonderful moment. And I want to start by first thanking the community and the D.Tech community for letting us be part of this amazing journey. It has been truly the highlight of so many employees and people involved. To see so many of you who've been on this journey with us and to really be able to deliver on a vision that Larry Ellison shared with me over 18 years ago, to build a school where students learn not what to think, but how to think. To learn how to see into the future, to design solutions to problems that are only starting to show up, and to mine their own imagination and intelligence to find a way to make the world better. That's what Larry talked to me about way back when. And the fact that all of you have made this possible. I need to thank all of Oracle, all our employees, everyone involved. And I also need to very much thank the Oracle Education Foundation Board, without whom this crazy idea would never have been possible. They guided us through so many ups and downs and starts and fits. And as Colleen told you, building a school on the bay, okay? Who does that, okay? Who does that? Oracle and D.Tech do that. Yeah. Usually, when you cut a ribbon, you are opening a new building. But where we stand to cut the ribbon, if you look all the way through, you realize that we are, in fact, opening the official community. It goes all the way from the bay, all the way through the Oracle campus, and here in the local community, because this is a massive an important collaboration. Whereas you heard Jayden talk about the resources, the ideas, the willingness, the excitement that we all bring to this amazing endeavor. And I'll be honest, I don't think we're done yet. It's true that our building is done, except for a little bit of mud over there, but our building is done. But in fact, our movement, our plan of this public-private community partnership to bring the best resources to our students, our future, our real vision is to finally be an example and figure out ways that many more, not only here in Silicon Valley, follow our lead, our group together, but throughout the country. Imagine, you students will all be ambassadors for the future of education, and you will have started something that we're not gonna let stop. This is really an amazing moment. I cannot thank everyone because you're just, honestly, I have to thank all of you, including those of you, all of the parents, all of the students, all the Oracle volunteers who, I'll tell you a secret, love this, okay? Love this. This is probably their highlight of being at Oracle, is working here with all of you. And the fact that when there were roadblocks where folks thought maybe this isn't possible, just the absolute will of this organization and the amazing spirit made this possible. And finally, I have to thank those who's not here with us today, Larry Ellison, without whose vision we would not be here. Part of this, it is probably one of the highlights of my life. Thank you very much.